So yeah, this weekend I drove like 5 hours each way to Northern California with my mom, and I made her listen to Blackpink like the whole time. Cause every time I would play 80s music, she would just sing, and I was like, I don't want to hear you sing. So I played Blackpink. It's not rude, chat. You're allowed to be annoyed by your own mom. Is she a lovesick girly? Yeah, against her will. We simply go.
I love you, cough. I mean good morning.
I love you, I mean good morning. All right, that's fine. I love you and good morning. Happy 57, baby shark. That's like when you call your teacher mom. That's the worst, dude. I don't want to think about that. This is not coming back from Santa Barbara now. We have not gone to Santa Barbara yet.
Hey, where you been?
Hunting. It took a little longer than I thought.
Who's here?
Just come inside.
Ow. Ow. Well, that's quite a grip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, we take
the son of a bitch. He's still kicking. Jesus.
Good to see you.
It's so gnarly. It was just a little scratch, chat. He's fine.
Oh, he's just a big ball of muscle. Fine.
Town's good? Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and, yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh. Come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
Oh, she said she can't go. Game's over, everybody. Thank you for watching. That's how it ends.
I can't go.
I know.
Close the old laptop.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
Selfish ass.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
How about, dude, I wish she was just like,
yeah.
Let's race. All right, let's race to the fence and back, and whoever wins gets to decide if we go after Javi or not.
The fuck is that?
Slow ass.
God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been through.
I'll say it. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't, dear. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen, go ahead and go
Mm-mm. All right, back to bed. Nothing else. Where's the button that says go back to bed and live happily ever after? Is that triangle? I think my game's bugged. Alt F4 puts you in bed. Unfortunately, I'm on PlayStation. I don't think we're going back to bed. Who says burr? That was kind of cringe. Can we turn up the game volume? All right, we'll turn it up. All right, chat. But when you get an absolute jump scare because the first gunshot's gonna be way too loud. I don't know. Stop saying burr. Oh, I gotta shut the window. The guitar. Really gotta cry on a Monday now?
About my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting on quite the show.
I give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She, say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie, Hey! What took you so long?
Oh, well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse. Come on.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
You're such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage?
Oh, okay.
Oh,
how about that?
Gross. You love it. Every guy in this room is staring at you right now. Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl, not a threat.
All that in the middle of the dance floor. Let's go.
Hey, it's a family event.
Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough.
Come on, you. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
Dusty ass.
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Hey. Hey.
Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't sleep. I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it. Stay.
I can't.
So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long? Just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey. Come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that.
No. I'm not going to do this again. Street a week ago. I can't believe he traded a pistol for this.
It's a lead.
No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Okay, new haircut, no, Lev. Don't. King?
Come on.
This is that garage scene.
It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens. Let's wear graffiti.
Does that mean fireflies?
No. Nothing I recognize, at least.
Hey, something's out there.
Kind of wasted the bomb there. Time to loot. Oh, fuck.
Clicker.
There's two, I think. I was like, there's two, but then there's one, but then there was a half of one. Quiet. We're just doing clicker math.
Good.
I knew something was out there.
Toilet note.
Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
2425.
Attaboy.
If the fireflies are still out there.
Yeah.
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know.
The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it.
Board it up.
That's not it. That's 24, 26.
God, that scene with Ellie leaving Dina is just so brutal. It's so brutal. Oh, here we go.
I don't see any numbers.
Yeah, let's see. Good enough.
This place looks abandoned, like all the other houses.
Keep searching. Hmm. 2425 Constance. This is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
We don't know that yet.
He painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but plants don't look like that.
Damn. Love absolutely destroying this artist's hard work.
It's more like
now.
A child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it'd be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
Love said, you call this art?
Yeah, I would have loved that.
I bet she would have.
Maybe there's another way in.
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful. Nada. Is it really nothing? It can't be.
That's what I'm talking about right there. That's massive find.
What about? Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch. Hello?
It's been a while since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, batteries?
They had power down here. Look around. Guess they've got solar.
Whoa.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me?
In your area.
Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
That's such a cool shot.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
Well, how about that? We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel
Game ends here, GG's. New call sign just dropped, Abby from Santa Barbara.
Appreciate y'all.
Tyra.
Come here, let me see you. You ready?
Wait, what are you doing? Wait, wait. Fuck, man!
You're fine. Get that little one.
Don't you fucking touch him!
Shit. What a catch.
Don't you fucking touch him.
Where did you go from here? Two 4 2 5 Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it.
Here we go. Here we go. Oh. We're playing the forest? Where's the key card?
How would she get up to the street from here?
All right, enough time has passed that I could say this. Lev just got fucking dropped by that punch.
This looks promising.
Bro went absolutely flying. That was not a fair fight. Bro got fucking yeeted.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Okay. Now what? Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way.
Oh my God, we're fucking stacked with gear right now. What? Bro! I didn't freaking see him, man. Okay, that's fine. Start from the top. He was literally hiding in the grass. Forgot about those guys.
Fuck.
Hey, Dinkfang. Love you. Here is a dad joke. How does a taco say grace? Let us pray. Dink lovey.
Alright, Stalker got smoked. He's the one we gotta worry about. I think there's actually one more though. One more stalker to the left. I think. Or is it a runner?
Back to it.
Easy, easy. Not the trap. God. Damn, that clicker is cheeked up though. Since when? Need the eye tracker? No, you don't. No, you don't.
Hope I can cut through here.
Don't need the eye tracker, chat. What was that? Oh my God.
All right.
Oh boy. Two bloaters. Fucking hell, man. This is just an ammo dump is what it is. Can we get out of here without fighting them? One's guarding that window. Can we jump through that window? I think I yeeted myself off of this last time. It kind of looks like the right way to go.
Ah!
almost did it again, Chad. I almost did the exact same thing. Oh, damn. Nice. Oh. Press up on the trap! She was EP.
Abby.
Dink lovey, dink lovey.
I found it.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah. Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the trench.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say.
Oh, bitch.
Oh. Oh, you like funny, huh?
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Please.
Yeah, it's funny, right? Stop. It's funny.
Are you serious?
Laugh.
Shit.
That's such a... Let's go!
Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? We picked one up a couple months ago.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, big girl. Blonde. Arms like mine.
Yeah, you wish.
A scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. Get to her before that infection takes over.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
See ya! Sick. The choreography is just so cool in that scene.
Traxter Resort. Tall round building. Traxter Resort. Tall round building.
He's got a gun!
Go back!
God damn it!
Shit. Oh, left.
The fuck did he get a gun? Tell the others to search the area. Make sure he's the only one that got out. Watch out for infected.
Yeah.
I find out anyone helped him, they're going in the fucking pool! Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. You ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. I want to know he was alone.
Your dog dig anything up? Think we're good. Come on, girl.
That was a headshot. That's crap. Bro's already locked in on me. Come on. That from damn dog's a tank, man. We got this. All right, we need to switch, have our arrow, and This is messy. I kind of want to restart, actually, because if we can stealth take out the first two, then it's like a super easy level. Yeah, we're rocking Fortnite third person view, dude. They can't see over walls, we can. Back. Maybe one of them.
Okay. Where are the others?
I'll take one. One's fine. That's pretty far. Invisible while prone. Cry about it.
What's going on, boy?
Let's go loot them real quick before we deal with this guy. Cool, they had nothing. Me next, Dan, please. Is there a cue? What was that? What was shotgun? Yes, sir. We are stacked right now. So many toys. Problem is, I think we only have... Nah, we have no arrows. Our stealth is lacking. And we can't make arrows, can we? Can we? No. Yep.
Last of Us Part 2, The Long Way. Love you all, Beth, Beth, Beth.
The Long Way. Oh man, not equipped for this. All right, I'm gonna GPG real quick and run a quick ad break chat. Stand by. Was a speedy GPG. Well, we gotta get back to this level. No time, no time.
64 years, that's crazy.
Spot.
I saw someone. I'll see.
This is bad. This is
Don't let him get away!
I'm gonna just go ahead and go again. We just, like, we don't have arrows. And arrows would be, like, so huge right now. Oh, I think we take that person out first, actually. Can we craft? We can't craft anything. What are you looking at, you weirdo?
Hey! Straight! Shit! Oh,
fuck it! Oh, we're so fucked.
Over here! She's coming!
Keep it up!
What? That didn't...
Go on, girl! Get her!
Oh, fuck. Oh, the dog's here. Gotta go, Chuck.
Back that way!
To see my cats and all of you,
find her before these idiots kill her.
Easy. Easy. Corn.
Oh, God. That looks like a tall, round building.
Good info, good info. So athletic.
How do I get in there?
Like a rata. She's not worried about tetanus sliding around these metal objects. I just don't think it's at the top of her list of concerns right now.
Come on, come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Dude, leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Oh, fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up hobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
I wish we could turn this thing into single fire mode. I feel like it'd be much easier. I don't think we thought about the fact that he's wearing a helmet. Just tanked all the 9mm. Like every single 9mm round that went towards his head just got completely tanked by that helmet.
Fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him. Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
Oh, yeah, 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 we free him.
Watch the infected!
Ah! I'm dodging. I literally dodged that. So, what the hell? All right, we found our strat though.
Come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Dude, leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Oh, fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him. Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
What the infected?
Hey! Right over here!
Come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
I can't feel anything.
Okay, I think I actually know what happened. I think the light.
This is such a fucked up hobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape it. Now, don't you, Anthony?
Like that light right there. No, it didn't. No, he tanks it. We have options now.
Okay, breathe.
It's crazy how truly vividly I remember these levels.
It's all around building. There it is. Fuck all these assholes.
Sound like she just said Ellie. Hello. That helmet now.
Infected got loose! Strike! Shit! By the table! Amber! You're fucked now!
I can't believe the infected aggroed us. Oh, fuck.
Saw something. I'm on it.
I'll keep an eye out.
Okay, let's just chill for a sec. It aggroed me because I ran away from it. A mistake.
Put her down!
That guy's steaming from his helmet! Uh-oh. Don't come in here. On me.
Take her out!
Whoa!
Marta!
You're dead, you hear me?
I got nothing. I got fucking nothing. I'm toast. That far. What the? No, dude. No.
Get
Alright. We go again.
Don't.
No checkpoint for me. I can't believe I was hitting the med kit while someone had just like a perfect angle on me. GG's, we're gonna try again. One third. Can I shoot?
She ducked over there!
Oh, shut the hell up. You can't see this. Can I shoot the chains with the clickers? Chaos, baby. What's this dummy doing? Did he just loot his dead friend? Some people. What's wrong with you? Stop looting your dead friend. Get his ass.
Harder! Here, here!
Does she eat? Man, it's brutal. We don't need a checkpoint. We don't need one. We just gotta get the front row seat. What? How the fuck did we get spotted?
Move up!
Okay, dude. I literally didn't even do anything and got spotted. Chat, I know that gate, the outdoor staircase, the gate on the building is like locked, and I'm pretty sure we have to unlock that. Oh, fuck off. Looky-loo over here.
Movement.
What, the level's changing all of a sudden? That little thing they do where they turn around while they're walking one way, so annoying.
Ah!
got it over there! Angie!
Might have been a bad spot for the little trip mine. Can I pick it up? We're in a good spot. So that staircase right there, that big metal gate in front of the outside staircase, that we have to unlock that, right? I'm trying to remember like how to finish this level. You don't unlock that? Okay. Huh. Repeat the chaos run.
Potato?
Who's potato? Oh, Mateo. Run through here, right? Well, will the music give us a new checkpoint? Maybe? I feel like this is a bad spot. On a body. That was the run.
I think someone's here. I'll look in.
I'm not even in the game yet. Bummer. This level isn't hard, it's just like silly and chaotic, but that was, we got robbed a little bit there.
Get away! Over there!
Okay, like what? Why is that spot suddenly not safe?
Infected got loose! Shit!
Blame potato, I know.
Stray! Over there!
What?
Watch the infected!
Mateo! Find another angle!
I'm on it! Mateo!
Fuck Mateo, dog.
Watch the infected!
Thanks for existing, dink lovey dink lovey dink lovey dink lovey at Julian at chat.
Move in! Gotcha!
What?
Watch the infected!
They can see me!
Jumper! What's the infected? I got it. Try another angle! He's running!
Bro tanked it? These guys are lasers, man.
What's the infected? What's the infected? Stop! Don't let her get away!
How is he getting chased and chasing me at the same time? Trying to get inside, so I think going on the staying on the outside, staying stealth, getting the clickers out, and then making our way inside is the move. It's just hard to get to that spot where we free the clickers and we're still stealth. That's the hardest part.
Don't.
This is one of, if not the hardest encounter in the game. I don't know, man. I feel like it's not that bad. I feel like I've had, like, the game on Grounded has so many more moments where you're like, how the fuck do I beat this? Tank that. Oh my god, this is so sick.
Bend her down!
All right. Over here! Wipe her out!
Such a waste of ammo, like. Fuck. They had three people with an angle on me. That was not ideal. If we jump the ledge after we free the runner. I also wonder what we need to get a checkpoint. I don't think they're locked onto me. I don't think I'm technically stealth, but I don't think they found me. Yeah, he's not locked. It's okay, we can do this. Okay, he's going there. Can we get a stealth kill? Oh, okay. Edible just kicked in. What the fuck is going on? Okay, here we go.
Over here!
Dude.
I watched your stream and cannot say, wow, it's very impressive how many times you got out of breath, Dink Love, Dink Love.
Get down! What? No! What the fuck is that? What is that? What is that? What even is that? Jeez, man. How? Like, what? How? I've never seen a clicker climb onto a roof, and directly after that, he's a heat-seeking missile. He just knows where I am. Oh my goodness. How, like, they don't chase the guy shooting at him with a gun? They turn around and run into the grass? Bro, please, please. Please. Do your little turnaround thing. Oh, he's not doing it now. Okay.
Away. We are so back. Happy
70
Papa.
Whoa!
Jesus. Right over there.
Oh, and he, like, they know me, and they know me now.
Go! I'll get your stick!
I'm on it!
What?
Here, here! Oh!
I just need to break aggro, and then I go for the clickers. Classic Amber. They tie up clickers.
I think I saw her.
I found her! Over there!
Yeah.
Running!
Keep her in check!
Good. We're working, we're cooking now, we're cooking now. Why am I all of a sudden bloody? What damage did I just take? Stubbed your toe? Yeah, what? We got the music. Once we get upstairs, like, where the f- It's like over here, right? We gotta go to this corner in the meeting room, boardroom, whatever. Should we just send it? Can I shoot that chain? No. I don't have a checkpoint. I don't have a checkpoint. We've been here a few times before and we haven't gotten a checkpoint. Oh my god. She said okay. Is that a checkpoint? I don't think I can shoot that. I don't think it's like breakable. Yeah, I don't have, see, look, checkpoint. 7 minutes. Downstairs looking good. No, I'm running away! I got caught on the couch. I got caught on the couch. I got caught on the couch. I got caught on the fucking couch. That there were like so few left.
Nice weather we having, eh?
It's fine though. This is such a bad run.
Come on, Mateo!
I'm fucked. Ah, that's a man! I think I'm just gonna give it another shot. Do your little walk. These guys are the freaking Terminator. Jesus, dude. Does he know where I am? Did they kill the infected already? No, no, no. No, he's still running around. We got this. This is absolutely the run right now. What's that guy on the balcony doing? Oh, he's just like glitched aiming.
Got her!
Oh my god, no, 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 no. Should leave. We'll come back. We'll come back. We'll come back. We'll come back. Let us cook. Let us cook. Oh, God. Oh, fuck.
Over here.
deleted.
She went in the grass! We got her! Here, here!
What? This is so messy. Everyone's so tanky. This is so messy. We're good. Stabilized. Is he infected still running around or? Everyone seems chilling. Did the infected die? We just gotta release the clickers. Ideally, I'd like for both of them to be facing the stairs to guarantee one of them's not just gonna, like, turn around and get me. I think the left one seems broken. Whatever, I'm just gonna send it. If I throw something, it'll alert the guards, too. Fuck it.
You might have her. I'll check it out.
Go! You're free! Bro, we got a broken clicker. Come on! Did that one just leave the level? Where are you going? Where are you going? Left. How has no one called this out yet? Good comms, guys. See them riding a tandem bicycle. Let me tell you about my best friend. They're just having a fucking great day. I don't know what to do. I think it's broken. But I also don't see any baddies. Yeah, I do.
Fireball!
Are you for real? They're shooting at me, and the clickers run towards me. The fuck is this checkpoint? I got a checkpoint now? What? Why do we have a checkpoint now? Maybe the game was like, all right, we fucked up. Let him have a checkpoint. He needs this. What the hell? How did we get the B team clickers here? They're so slow, just... Don't you come over here. Oh my god. Is that one broken? Broken. What if they're broken because everyone's dead? No, that guy's still alive. She's shy. Let's go to a little loot run. Oh, we already looted here. So he's glitched on a door. The other one's inside, though, and then there's... Oh, we're in good shape here. Is that an arrow? Oh, baby. Thank you. So they develop like paths now that they've cleared them out. So this dude's doing like a little triangle here. We're safe from the other one because he's on a door. Oh, where did this one go? Okay, this one just moved. So they're not running up and down the stairs now because the clickers are downstairs. Oh wait, never mind. Never mind. Oh my god. That guy's useless.
We got a stray! Down there!
It's rat. Arrow doesn't pen the helmets. I'm just not being patient. That's what's happening right now. Like, what? I just gotta be patient. They'll just get eaten up. And then the ones that have aggro get killed by clickers, and then I don't have aggro anymore. Alright, so she found me. She's dead, so no one found me now. No, the clickers are definitely allies. Like, we need to use them to our full advantage right now. Oh, I don't like this. Why are they here? All right. We're good, we're good. This one's just kind of stuck on this weird spot. Okay, well, at least they moved. That's good. Okay, that's good. We don't need to keep talking about throwing up, chat. You can stop that anytime. Here we go. Let's go win this thing. I don't know how they got stuck on such a terrible spot in the map, but it is unfortunate. Okay, so if I go over here, I think they go over here. Maybe. I think we just send it now. We might have lost the clicker. Yeah, he's being weird over here. Let's go towards the stairs. Oh, I panicked! I just panicked so hard. I shot my gun straight up in the air. What? I'm actually gonna let it cook. I think we let it cook here for a sec. I think the longer we wait, the more damage the clickers do. How we doing?
Did
Saw a clicker run by just vibing? Nice, okay. Is there one or two clickers left? Have you tried not dying? Working on it. Defeated the clickers, I think. Okay. Oh, they dealt with them fast. This is unfortunate right here. Because he's literally hunting my spot down.
No! We're under attack! Stray! We got a stray! There! There! Think that was her? I'll go see what's up. I hear her running! Over here! Don't let her get away!
Go around! Get the side!
Yeah, got it!
I'm so fucked.
Look out!
We have a great checkpoint. If we lose here, we have a great checkpoint, but we're gonna win. Oh god. What is he doing?
She's trapped!
What? What?
I found her! Here, here!
I don't understand these NPCs right now. We got a good checkpoint. I don't even care. Let him eat. Let him eat. Fucking god.
Hey,
We're chilling now, we're chilling. We're not chilling. They can smell you? Incorrect. Can you get down from there, sir? We're cooking, we're cooking. Is this original tile? Bro, please. I'm fighting for my life.
You better start running.
Okay. Pick up that bomb. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't come this way. Good boy.
Thank you.
fuck. Oh, god damn it. Oh, god damn it.
She's running, Cutter! Right in here! She went upstairs!
I got her! Up here!
I just picked him up, like a baby. I wish I even had like a brick here, because that would make the 1v1s upstairs much easier. Fucking one bullet.
Shit.
Spread out. Guard the tower.
Come on, give me a little checkpointy. Oh my god. There's 1,000 of them. Oh my god, bro.
We got him!
Bro. I'm just running. Fuck it.
We got her! Over here!
Oh, man. No checkpoint. That's fine. That was a bad spot. I think I rushed it upstairs. I just like... It keeps happening where I'm trying to make my way to the staircase, and like someone running away from the two clickers just runs right at me all the time. Oh, fuck. We got this. This is easy. El Mateo. See what I mean? Like, I know there's a lot of them, but like, I'm trying to like sneak my way to the stairs and they just run away from the clickers to wherever I'm going. Well, I like this spot. Is this lootable? What is this? Oh, that's nice. That happened. Like, what? What? I was completely still. Come on. Why? Why is he going closer and closer to me? Oh my god, thank god. Oh my fucking god, bro. Oh my god. They dropped onto the trip mine right as I was running away. I'm worried we started the encounter with too low of ammo. The game doesn't allow that to happen. Like, if you have no ammo, it'll drop you ammo. That's not an issue. The whole playthrough is that way. That's what Grounded is. That was a rough shot.
I caught her! In here! Cutter! Over here!
For the Molotov in there, but it'd be a waste. I'm gonna creep up on this dude. Drop, please give me something. Here we go. There's ammo in here, I think. Maybe not. The fuck was that footstep? Is that above me? Is that me? Oh, it's just water spilling, maybe? Is there loot in here? Oh, baby, we got some loot. We got some loot. Oh my god. Okay, I think we go up there with the shotgun. Actually, can we stealth up there? Holy. I didn't want to risk taking him out with stealth attack because it looked buggy in that corner. Really feels like this should be a checkpoint, but there's a bottle over there. I could go loot that. Oh, he's checking every millisecond. We fucking go.
She's running! Here!
Yes! Bitch! Oh my god.
Open the fucking door!
That was so clean. It was so clean. Like, I'm trying to beat these levels, but like, I'm also trying to, you know, have it be a clean victory, and that was a clean victory.
Abby, she's bit.
Keep back.
Don't put that fucking thing in
me. Hey. Abby tried to escape. She's down in the pillars.
Oh my god, I can't believe we're here.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it.
I can't believe we're here. I have chills.
She's probably already dead. Come on.
Whew. Deep breath, chat. Deep breaths.
Abby?
Oh my God. Oh my God.
I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this. Okay.
Thank you.
drinking?
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dina. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, she... That was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just... I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
Look, I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but... But I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.
See you around.
Yep.
Damn. It hits just as hard the second time you play it. We did it on Grounded, chat. We did it. Well played. I think we're gonna see another story told like this for a really long time. It is like just so special and different. I don't know. Beat our ass. We did it. We did it, Joel. We did it. Holy shit. I can't think about it too much. The more I think about it, the more I want to cry.